All right, guys, so we decided to do this kind of last second, putting together a little booth for the Bassmasters Swap meet here in Des Moines. We kind of showcased kind of what we did for fun that has to do with the fishing industry. So I run a YouTube channel called Hawkeye Bassin, and Mike over here has one of the biggest fishing Facebook pages on Facebook. Midwest Fishing Pictures has, how many members?
Over
7,000 members. So it's a good thing to get on there, and you can interact with other fishermen in the state and around the Midwest. We kind of just throw all this together. I have my drone here to kind of showcase how I get the good aerial photos. Got the GoPro we use, and a few different pictures from the last 8 months that I've been doing this, 8 or 9 months that I've been doing this. And it's been a lot of fun, and we've had a lot of fun interacting with people that are on our Facebook groups and who have subscribed to my channel. So it's been a good experience, and it's been fun to meet the people who give us the drive to do this.
You bet. It's great to get out there.
Yeah, for sure.
Enjoy the fishing and meet all the...
Absolutely. Yep.
Fishermen.
Yeah, and like I always said, like you do it too. I mean, I think I do videos because it's a little more than a picture. You know, a picture doesn't tell the whole story. So when you do videos, it kind of tells the whole story, the whole experience.
Exactly.
So that's why I started doing it, and it's been fun. Been doing it since May, and I put out a lot of videos during ice fishing season. I plan to do a lot more this spring and summer.
Look forward to it.
Yep, absolutely.
Thank you.
Yep.